You lost, boy.
Do unto others, boy.
Look out!
Careful, you ass!
Best walk away, friend, while you can.
Look, you buy two and I'll throw in a third for, say, half price.
I don't usually do this.
Look, we ain't...
Oh, the Bobby was fast!
Huh?
Like a Paul Blatt, stomp this up. Got a feeling you think you need to get it.
and let's go. My pops gave me the rundown on how you two fucked up those Dixie assholes. What you did to Doucette, that was stone cold.
Did what had to be done.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. But listen, if one of these Sinclair deputies ever tries to pull you over, don't stop.
They'll kill you and me
without a thought.
New Bordeaux police don't exactly walk around giving black folks hugs.
Now, ain't no disrespect, my brother. But take out Slim like you did Richie Doucette, and in their minds, that's just gonna justify everything they be doing. That's gonna make shit even worse. But you ready to just go out and kill them all, huh?
No, just the ones that matter.
How could you not see that? Yeah, well, he on our ass now, so a low profile done come and gone. Now get us the fuck out of here.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, well, he on our ass now, so a low profile done come and gone. Now get us the fuck out of here.
Yes, ma'am.
Then let's get on the MJs.
Jesus Christ, Roxy. I've dealt with asshole cops before, but goddamn.
They'd rather ice your black ass as soon as look at you.
Now I get what you've been saying. Those motherfuckers are a whole new brand of intense.
And keep your eyes open for more pigs as we head through town. MJ Farm is up ahead.
What's MJ like?
Sinclair born and raised. He a white boy looking to make a difference.
You trust him?
Of course I trust him. Although I think he got more balls than sense.
Sounds like my kind of people. This it up here?
Yeah.
Foxy Roxy. I ain't seen you in a good minute, girl. MJ's waiting for y'all in the greenhouse.
Now you say hey to Lula and them babies for me.